LPBW star Amy Roloff shares wedding photos and loving tribute to Molly Roloff. As most little people, big world fans know by now, Molly Roloff married her fiancé Joel Silvius in a beautiful rustic ceremony held at Roloff Farms on August 5. According to LPBW Network TLC, the marriage service took place in one of Molly's favorite spots on the farm, an isolated area deep in the woods. After Molly and Joel exchanged their vows, the newly married couple danced to the Ray LaMontagne tune, "You Are the Best Thing." "We feel blessed to have been able to celebrate our marriage surrounded by so many people we love," Molly and Joel said in a statement released to the media. Photos of the event have been fairly limited so far, but various members of the Roloff family have posted a few pictures taken of the happy day on social media. On Tuesday, Molly's mother, Amy Roloff, took to Instagram to post a sweet tribute to her daughter along with a gorgeous photo taken at the wedding. She not only radiates beauty within but outside as well. "Beautiful bride?" Amy wrote. "Molly girl, I love you so much. My little girl grew up and is now beginning a wonderful life with her husband Joel. I'm so happy for you. I'm beyond words. So blessed to be your mom. Love forever and always. It was a beautiful day filled with love, hope, joy, faith."